So today it's leg day, and in this video, I'm showing you how to position yourself as if you were bowling. So the leg just behind is only for balance, and you put all your weight in your front leg. And in this video, I'm using 15 pounds, and you do 12 reps. If you do less than 12, then your weight is too heavy, and if you do more than 12 reps, then your weight it's not heavy enough. So you do like this for each legs, and just make sure that you put all your weight in the front leg and you row and you keep your back flat. There you go. Enjoy.